Another editing technique is to add a title to my timeline. A title is text that I want to overlay on the video. This is good for introductions. I can add a title by going to the top of the window here and choosing title from the menu. And here it is, title. I can choose from a number of different options depending on my stylistic preference. Let me choose bar 2. In the preview screen, you can see how the title will look. I can give the title a file name. I'll call it Introduction. Line 1, I'll say GLE, Video. Line 2, I'll say Ireland. Let me give the text a green color for Ireland. And I can choose Save. Now you can see the title appeared in my Project Files window. I can click on the title and I can drag it down to my timeline. I'm going to place it on track 2 so that I can keep it separate from my video files. If I play back, you can see the title plays over my video file. I might want to add a transition. I'm going to place the transition at the beginning of the title to add a nice introduction dissolve. Let me resize the length of the transition. And let's see what happens when I play back.
Hi everyone, I'm Ronnie the Police, and this is my first.
You can see there was a nice transition there. Now I might want to use the title for the actual beginning of my video. If I want to do that, I need to move my video files to the right so that I can place my title to the left of my video files. I can select all of my video files and drag them to the right. Now I can drag my title down to track 1, or I can leave it on track 2, depending what I wish. Let's see what happens if I drag it to track 1. You'll notice the transition stayed on track 2. If I play back, the transition will not play. And now if I drag the transition back on top of my title, it will play. If I want to add a transition between my title and my first video clip, I first need to drag my title over the top of my video clip. You can see it automatically creates a transition, but I left my first transition behind. I need to drag that back over to the top of my title. Now, if I play back, you can see there is a nice transition between the title and my video. Let me drag all of my video files back to the left so I can remove the empty space I created at the beginning of my timeline. Now, when I play back from the beginning, I have my title and then my transition to the video.